High school, college, or even try to get to the professional ranks. We're just trying to make guys.
One heart, one beat.
Okay.
That's my motto.
You made a serious statement. First time ever, y'all are going for history.
talk about that? What's that about?
Man, it's just FedEx always been the toughest competition, toughest tournament. Never have been FedEx history a team on one back to back. But when you got guys willing to put that on the line and put egos on the line and put it aside and play together, you have a chance.
Let me see. I've been playing in FedEx since I was like 19. We played against some of the greatest players, like NBA players all around. And the way we play with the firm, I mean, we're not as big as everybody. So we just pick up full court, 94 feet.
For who?
No.
Yeah, that's gonna be, man, after the next game, bro. He's gonna play another game. Hey, what's going on, bro? This got me excited, man. We're live, man, about your league, man. We were talking, man, earlier, man. What do you think, man? What's the first of all, tell the young kids, man, what's your story, man? How do you wake up and make it to the league, man?
Rebounds, steals, loose balls. Hey,